Chris Carlin, Ray Lucas outside the Rutgers locker room here at Byrd Stadium in Maryland. The Scarlet Knights complete the biggest comeback in school history. 41-38, they beat Maryland after they trailed 35-10 late second quarter. What a remarkable performance in the second half, especially from Gary Nova.
Absolutely. Tale of two halves for Gary Nova in the second half. Once they had that roughing the kicker at the end of the half right there, Rutgers goes in, and Gary Nova was exceptional in the second half. Cool under pressure, very accurate with the football, made some big-time throws in big-time spots. Gary Nova, the big hero today.
He ends up with four touchdown passes, fifth time in his career he's done that. Throws for over 300 yards, seventh time in his career he's done that. And Rutgers has three 100-yard receivers on the day in Leonte Carew, Janarian Grant, and Andre Patton with a breakout performance.
Well, again, you know, when guys go down, Terzilli was down with that hamstring injury, you wondered who was going to pick up the slack, and it was Patton this afternoon, all over the place making catches. And again, second half was a story, but again, I have to bring it back. You know, the big fatties up front protected well, but Gary Nova was exceptional in the second half.
Defensively, Rutgers had given up big chunks and some big plays in the first half. 35 points, but limited Maryland to just 3 points in the second half.
How about the series where it's 3rd and 1, and Darius Hamilton comes down the road, puts a beating on that running back. They go for it, which shocked me, on 4th and 1, and who comes up but Kamoka Touré, who's done it all season, leading them in sacks, comes up, makes a huge play, and it's Rutgers football.
And it had to feel good for Ralph Friedgen, Rutgers offensive coordinator, and of course, the former head coach here at Maryland.
Well, Ralph Friedgen, to me, was the best signing that Rutgers did in the offseason. I think he's helped out Gary Nova extremely in his quest for 7 wins this season. And it's got to feel good because those kids were playing for him. You know, Ralph's not the guy that'll point to him and say, do this one for me. But when you win 9 games and you get fired, you know, there is a little bit of animosity, I would think, in Ralph Friedgen's mind. But to come back in the second half and call the game that he did and put Gary Nova in the right position to make plays, you got to feel good about Ralph.
So Rutgers finishes the regular season at 7-5. But the season's not over yet. They await to find out what their bowl destination will be. For Ray Lucas, I'm Chris Carlin in College Park, Maryland, right here on ScarletKnights.com.